Hi, after my last video for the flash calculation model, I received one question many times, how I connected HYSYS to Excel. So this is relatively easy, two steps, the first one to enable the Aspen simulation workbook, second one is to copy and paste. It's very easy. So first of all, let's see how it looks like on Excel, what is the Aspen simulation workbook add-in. This will be it. So if you can see, this is the one, the Aspen simulation workbook, and we should enable it from here. I will click enable, and here you will see it opening, and you will find that here it's enabled. So perfect. Now I will go to my HYSYS case, any stream, anything, just open this stream, select what parameters do you need to connect between HYSYS and Excel. Maybe the temperature, let's say this, just take a copy and go to any place in your Excel where you love to put it, and base table. So it will give you a notification, yes, and what we would see, yes, it's here, it's connected now. Let's see how this works with HYSYS. I will select this, I will just select this. So we have the two windows now. So let's see, what if I change this to, let's say, 60. Okay, so I can see that it has been changed here in HYSYS 2. What if I put like 20? And yes, it's connected now. Also, the same happens with HYSYS. If I change it HYSYS, it will change my Excel. So let's say 50 again. Okay, it's working. So that's it. Very nice. if you don't have this add-in here, you need to activate it. Usually it will be installed automatically with HYSYS. So if you are installing HYSYS, this one should be installed, and to activate it, you will go to your developer, you will go to COM, this one here, and you will find it here. So you need to activate this. If it's not here, the Aspen simulation workbook add-in, if it's not here, this means that unfortunately it's not installed and you need to install it. So maybe reinstall HYSYS, maybe get some help from your IT team, whatever. Okay, so if you don't have this developer tab, some people don't have it, so you need to go to file and options and customize your ribbon and mark this. That's it. Hopefully this was useful, and thank you.